So, let's see what's here. I don't think it's... Yes, this is what we're after. That's the view. Now we're talking. And I believe it's free. I don't know if you can set up your tent here. We're about to find out. Maybe not. But I can't see any sign. So I'll take it as a yes. And that's it, Julie. This is us. At the end of this road, it's us. There's no one here. We can do... Yes, Chili, I love it. Love it, mate, love it. There you go, we can have a fire. I'm gonna put the tender. Perfect. Exactly what I was after. Time to set up my tent. This is gonna be hard work. This gravel is so compacted and just full of rocks. All right, here we go. Tap. Come on. That's why you need a hammer. Although, see, it's just not going in. I've been doing it for a while now. This is a road base. They compacted very well. That's it for today. Here we go again. Lucky we have self-standing tent. Oh, this one is going a little bit in. That's a big success. Stay. Whew, hard work. It's not the end of the drama for today. We have another obstacle we have to face. I've totally forgot that I torn my tent last time I was camping. So yeah, I'll show you. So it's the best case scenario. It's just here on the ground. It's not a big tear. That's okay. It's totally fixable. Hold on, noise. See, oh, seaplane. I wish I could fly that, fix my hair. And for that, I'll be using my magic tape. With my tape. That tape is like, whew, maybe at least 4 or 5 years old. I did clean it. Oops, I think I did it wrong way. Anyway, doesn't matter. All right, and that's pretty much it. You just stick it in. That's it. My hole is fixed. And it literally will stay forever. It was sort of like cement into the floor, to the fabric. It will never peel off. This tape is insane. I told you it's a magic tape. Fixed! Last time I have to fix my tent was 4 years ago in Ethiopia when a turtle, like big one, like this, maybe like that, I tried to have sex with my tent. Seriously, true story. See? I don't think he likes my tent. Okay, fair enough. You don't like it, I think. He got jealous. That's okay. It's okay. Well, I've got a nice hole because the turtle attacked my tent. It was a good episode. Okay. It was just no chance to put these pegs in, but that's okay. And these two are really crucial. Okay, so there's no way to put these pegs in into this compacted gravel, reed road base. And these ones are crucial, they're just not going in. But that's okay. This is my system. Lucky we have these rocks from the quarry. Nice crushed rocks. Flat. Look at this. That's it. Gems. Peg. That's my system. Tonight's dinner, pretty much everything what I have. Onion, tomatoes, noodles, and I'll add some corn. I just carry too much food, I just need to eat it. Chili is too heavy. First onion, right, we got this. Honestly, I haven't cooked so much in my life like I am here up north. Oh, that's a lot of onion. Oh well, we'll eat it. right, that's that. Yes, I know, it's a bit of a strange mixture.
And last but not least, oh, stay, wait, stay.
It does look good. Uh-huh, it's gonna be good. Let's try. Okay, ready? Excellent. This is amazing. Alaska is so beautiful when it's not raining. That was a great night. So the plan for today is to go to Whittier, and from there I'll be catching ferry to Valdez. The ferry, I think it's like 5 hours or something like that, but we'll be going through amongst the glaciers and mountains, and should be an epic ferry ride. So this is the plan for today. Here we go. Full of glaciers. So we have a glacier here, we have a glacier there, we have glacier here and there. I mean, it's probably one, I don't know if it's connected or not, but it's just, yeah,
a whole valley of glaciers. Incredible. Huh. And another one and another one. Oh wow. And now we're gonna go through the tunnel. Apparently it's a very interesting tunnel. It's a train tunnel and a road combined together. Hello. How are you?
You've been through before?
No, not on a bike.
$13. Hello. You gotta go. So it is still open right now.
Yep.
Cross the rail at an angle and avoid contacting with the rail. Speed limit is 25. Headlights on and no stopping. You're gonna go with the green.
So we're saying that motorcycle is gonna have to wait. Two, you are clear to fall in behind the motorcycle.
Copy. So you missed it.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
So. 11:30 is our next opening to go through. You're gonna be the last vehicle to go through at the end of the opening.
No worries.
In case of an emergency, if you fall or hurt yourself, please do not try to continue. If you're injured, do not try to continue or pick up the bike yourself. You're on camera, so stay calm.
Okay.
If you're able to reach one of our phone numbers, our emergency phones in the tunnel, you can phone and call the operator, and the operator will assist you.
Sure.
We'll send help to assist you.
Does it often happen that people fall down on the bikes?
No, so if you follow all the rules, like right between the rails, avoid contacting with the rails and all that, that will cause you to fall or even, you know.
So it doesn't happen often?
Yeah. Any questions, just let us know.
Thank you
and
so much.
And your staging area is that bare bench right there on your right.
Oh, that's
we're
for bikes. Too cool. Thank
and
you.
I'm signaling you to go.
And I'm the last.
Yes.
Too easy. Thank you, man.
Stand by.
Thank you. That's us, Chili. We're waiting now. That was a big introduction. Us to go through the tunnel. Interesting. And here we go. I'm not just all by myself. These are bikers from the UK and Minnesota, right? You guys on the tour. So anyway, we'll be crossing the tunnel together. Did you enjoy the introduction?
Yeah, it was great.
It was long, right? Yeah. It's like I've never had so many directions to cross the tunnel, right? It'll be interesting, right? All right, I think it's us now. Go? Should we go? All right, it's our time. So this tunnel was built in 1942. It was just for the rail, for the train. And I think in 2002, the cars were allowed to drive through it. And that's what we're doing now. This is a tunnel. That's why we got so many instructions, because it's a pretty much a railway tunnel. Interesting, right? Yeah, I've never been to the train tunnel before with Chili. This tunnel is long. I can't remember what they say, but I think it's around 2 miles long or something like that. I'm not gonna lie, honestly, I haven't Googled it. But it is long, it's a long tunnel. There is a light in the tunnel. We're getting out of here. So these guys are going on a tour, 4.5 months tour, all the way from here to Chile. In 4.5 months, Jesus, so fast. But anyway, yeah, that's super cool they're doing it. Most of them are from the UK. We're nearly there. I thought there were metal plates here. I think maybe it's precast concrete. I don't know. No, I think it's metal. No, it's metal. All right, and we're here. We made it. No one died. Yay! Nice one. And we made it to Whittier. It's a small community, but I get a lot of boats. Do some tours.